Male Game Performance of the Year. Harrison Coron scores 4 goals against the College of Charleston. Drue Nicholas finishes 2nd at the CAA Championships with a 3-round total of 7 under par. Jakub Kwasny wins a gold medal and sets a program record in the 200 fly at the CAA Championships. Sean Donnelly scores a career-high 7 goals as men's lacrosse defeats Sacred Heart 12-11. Rowing clinched the men's points title at the Dad Vail Regatta with a win in the Varsity 8+. It is the first time the Dragons have won the men's points title 2 years in a row.